Kenza amezo kuqaphela inyanga yolutsha, iarhente ejongene nokuveliswa kwamathuba emisebenzi yaseMzantsi Afrika iHarambe ibambe ukhenketho lonondaba kwiziko layo laseGoli ebutsheni banamhlanje. Olu khenketho belujolise ekuboniseni indlela eliqumrhu elinxibelanisa ngayo abaqeshi nabantu abatsha abafuna umsebenzi ngokusebenzisa ubuchwepheshe banamhlanje. Ngaphaya koko, iHarambe ihlaba ikhwelo kurhulumente necandelo labucala ukuba baqinise amalinge okudala amathuba emisebenzi ukunceda ukunqanda izinga lokungaphangeli lenyukileyo ingakumbi kubantu abatsha.
Sekushayelwe ikhwela izinkampani ezizimele kanjalo nezikahulumeni ukuba zilekelele ekudaleni amathuba omsebenzi nokuqeqeshwa kwentsha kwelakuleli. Leli khwelo lishawe inhlangano iHarambe njengoba ibinombukiso wabezindaba namhlanje ukufundisa kabanzi ngomsebenzi owenziwa yi-SA Youth okuwuhlelo lwezoxhakaxhaka oluxhumanisa intsha nezinkampani ezahlukene ngaphandle kokukhokhisa imali.
We need to look at other ways of doing things, entrepreneurship. How do we support young people to start making their own money and even one day becoming employers themselves? So I think today is really, as we look towards Youth Day on Sunday, today is really to say to those that are in attendance, we need help and we need to do it together. And I think from a government perspective, from a private sector perspective, we need all hands on deck.
Izinkampani ezisebenzisana nalenhlangano ukulekelela intsha ukuba ixoshe ikati eziko zibalule ukuthi intsha yakuleli idinga ukunikwa ithuba njengoba iyabonisa ukuthi ikulambele ukusebenza.
So the work that we do with the Harambe really is precisely that, taking young people that are either aspiring to be entrepreneurs, are thinking about entrepreneurship, or are entrepreneurs themselves, to say, how do we help you grow as an entrepreneur? Because a lot of our young people have no clue what they're doing. They're just passionate, I can braid, but how can you turn that into a proper business and you find yourself having different branches across the country as a business owner?
Not everybody inside the SA Youth is actually coming in without experience, because when the candidates that we picked up and all the we are working in IT, we found people already had certification. So they went to example AWS's. They didn't sit and say, sorry, I don't have any money. If they were offering free certification, they went and did it. So for me, it's quite exciting because now I got a few graduates coming into me, into my new area, and I can see they've got some of the things that we don't even have in the company.
IHarambe ingezinye zezinhlelo zikahulumeni zokulwisana nokuntuleka kwemisebenzi, kanti lokhu kwenza kube lula kulabo abathungatha imisebenzi ngokubongela imali. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginginokulunga Mthembu, ngiseBramfontein eJohannesburg.